Dan il-programm ħajġi mwassal lilkom grazzi għal Neoderma Natural Skincare. Inselmilkom u nilqakom għall-ewwel programm tagħna World Next Top Model Malta. Programm fejn ħajkun qed tlaqqana ma' 24 finalista. Iva kkuwa ħad tintaqgħu ma' 24 finalista fejn dawn ittantaw xortihom billi ġew għall-auditions li saru ġewwa l-wan biex ovvjament ikunu parti minn din l-avventura. Iżda qabel xejn nixtieq nagħtikom daqsxejn informazzjoni dwar dan il-programm World Next Top Model Malta. Bażikament din hija liċenzja, hija franchise li hija kontest li ssir ovvjament ġewwa l-Lebanon fejn ikunu din jipparteċipaw 40 pajjiż. 40 pajjiż li ovvjament kull modella li tkun qed tippreżenta lill-pajjiża tkun qed tittenta xortija biex tirbaħ World Next Top Model. Fil-fatt, kif ħa taraw f'dan il-feature li ġej, ħajkun tkun esperjenza sabiħa ħafna għat-tfajla rebbieħa Maltija li din ħajkollha nistgħu ngħidu l-fuq minn ġimgħtejn fejn ħa tkun qed tintaqa ma' pajjiżi oħra biex ovvjament ikunu qed jikkompetu għal għan wieħed World Next Top Model. Naddu għall-feature. Rajtu dak il-filmat, ovvjament, mistaġbin din il-modella x'avventura u x'esperjenza ħajkollha ġewwa l-Lebanon. Ovvjament, kif kont ngħidilkom qabel, dawn l-24 finalista li intom ħad tintaqgħu magħhom dawn ħajkollhom l-opportunità li ovvjament ikollhom lajnuna mill-sponsors tagħna. Ovvjament dawn ħajmorru għand tax-xar, ħajmorru għand tal-makeup, ħajmorru għand tad-dwiefer, kif ukoll ħajkollhom shoot li ovvjament kull team ħajkollu tema differenti. Iżda qabel xejn aħjarna d-dwa l-feature biex taraw il-finalisti meta ġew għall-auditions.
What are your hobbies?
So, I like staying reading, like, you know, swimming in summer, enjoying our beautiful sea.
X'inhu li trid kwista minn dan kollu li qed tagħmel?
Li nerbaħu, ma jekk ma nerbaħx jiġifieri hemm ċans ieħor għal darba oħra.
Lest li għadek l-iskola dik bl-edukazzjoni għaddejja, qed taħseb ittelfek il-modeling jew għandek ċans tibbalanzjahom?
Le ma naħsibx ittelfni għax fl-istess ħin dejjem ixi ħaġa li nkun nixtieq esperjenzi ġodda u fuq kollox mhux bil-fors dejjem skola u jisek bla ma trid.
Imma tissib ħin għalihom dak.
Ejja mela.
Dak l-importanti għax l-ewwel edukazzjoni.
Ejja mela.
So you're apart from modeling, what would you like to do in the future?
Primary teacher.
Okay, so you're good with kids.
Yes.
As a model, if you were to be selected, let's say, as the next top model, what would be your message to young girls that are aspiring to be models?
I believe mostly to be yourself, to be different than other people. I believe there's a lot of people who are in the same, trying to be always the same people. To be yourself, be confident, and I don't know, believe in something you can really achieve.
Għad tistenna mill-World Next Top Model Malta?
No, esperienza ġdida. Esperienza ta' u toġobni bħala modeling joġobni u koll. Għalkemm kont nisfen qabel u koll.
What would you do if you were to win this top model?
I would be super happy. Of course. It's something nice, so like to win. Of course, to win something is always nice, but it's the name. Like, it's more nicer to win our World Next Top Model. I would be super happy, that's it.
Apart from modeling, what would you like to do? What do you like? What are your hobbies?
Jena nisfeni nisimen ta' kalitri. U nisfeni namen nizamija ta' kol.
U x-tip ta' sfin?
Modern jazz.
What are the hobbies and things that you like to do outside of modeling?
My hobbies are doing sports. I study on sports.
What about the surname, Giacchino? Are you...
My grandfather is Italian.
Okay. And you said it's your first time in modeling?
Yes.
Nishtiq kolli xi kumpanija tiegħi, jew xi ħwienet hekk.
Ta' xi ħwienet?
Ħwejjeġ, jew żraben.
L-istess linja. Edha skola?
Edha l-MCAS.
Edha l-MCAS. Għal xi qed tistudja?
Career. Mela, fieħa nibda. Spin, kant, modeling, acting, media nħobba kollha jiena. Moda. Nħobb nqatta ħafna jim f'quddiem il-mera, il-ħin kollu.
What do you aspire? What you want to become? What?
I want to graduate.
Okay, that's very good.
Then I want to go abroad and continue my modeling there. And then I'm sure that when I come back, I'm going to have a job. So I'll be graduated sometimes I think.
What got you into modeling in the first place, and how long have you been doing it for?
I've been doing it for 4 years. I've always loved modeling.
Since it's your first time, how old are you?
21.
All right, so a little, okay. So at 21, what made you decide to start now?
I made some modeling in the past. I mean, first time with the Sophie Show and everything.
Tejdi kon zaira kont tamen modeling, but waqaft, where did you
end? But waqaft, rġajt dejt sar oħra.
Okay.
Kon zaira ktar f-competition, sar kostumi, kont nitħol. Bas kont waqafta 8, naħseb.
Where did you end dejt
sar oħra?
How come you chose beauty as a second option in your work?
Jiena minn dejjem kien joġbuni affarijiet ifhem mara, joġbuni il-makeup u d-wifer u l-nidar pulita u hekk. U isni dejjem kont interessata li nistendi ruħi u nipprova ngħid naħdem f'xogħol hekk, tifhimni, ġifieri minn dejjem bqajt looking forward.
Are you still at school?
Yes, I'm at MCAST.
MCAST. And you're studying for what?
Financial services.
Speak any other languages besides English?
Maltese, obviously, English, Italian, Spanish, and a bit of French.
Very good. What else do you do apart from modeling?
Għandi ħanut tal-ħwejjeġ. Nħuħsib kollox jiena, fis-sens nkun naqra busy. Imur training, xorta nagħmel boxing, imur 3 times a week, biex nipprova naqta nagħmel ħanut.
What do you see yourself doing in 2-3 years time?
Professional model, taking part in fashion shows.
So you want modeling as your career?
Because I sing as well, so I have for modeling and
they
something like.
Is this just sort of like a hobby for you, or is this something
that I enjoy doing it?
So it's a hobby, not.
Yes.
Okay.
Taħdem jew tistudja?
It-tnejn. Naħdem bħala audit clerk ma' auditor. U għad nistudja ġifieri għandha l-ACCA għandha l-A-level, ġifieri għamilt l-A-level issa tal-account, riċevejt riżultat daqs 15 ilu. U ġifieri deċidejt kelli mezzu physics imma deċidejt li nitfa' ruħi fuq il-linja tal-account, għamilt l-A-level tal-account u saħ nibda l-ACCA next year.
What would be the main reason why you got into modeling in the first place? To build confidence, or for what reason?
Mainly it wasn't confidence, it was just a wish that I always wanted to pursue, and I managed to do it. But obviously confidence, it helps a lot. It was gradually built, because not everyone is that confident from day one, obviously.
Ovvjament kif stajtu saraw fil-feature, biċċiet mitfajliet kienu eċitati u ħut minnhom forsi kellhom naqra aktar konfidenza x'forsi kellhom xi esperjenza oħra qabel. Iżda aħna ovvjament f'World Next Top Model Malta dan huwa lantana biex ukoll nagħtu opportunitajiet għal tfajliet ġodda wkoll biex ovvjament ikunu parti minn din l-avventura. Issa ħanaddu għal wafqa ta' riklami u wara niġmu r-riklami ħanatikom feature ieħor biex taraw biċċa mis-serata finali li saret ġewwa Lebanon. World Next Top Model Malta jixtieq jirringrazzja wkoll lil MFCC, Catermax, Nexus Lighting, Chevo by Wayne, Makeup by Den, Sette Camice, Atrium, Bodies in Motion, Q-Bar, Clint Gerald Photography, eve.com.mt, Corinthia Hotel St. George's Bay, The Dress Collection, Wave Creative, Seabank Hotel, Viking Signs, Satisfaction Malta, Malta Glass Creations, Just Beauty Magazine, u XV Solution Sound System.